against the acquisition of unwarranted influence, whether sought or unsought, by the military-industrial complex.
Revolutions have essentially aimed at changing the environment in order to change the